Welcome to League of Legends. Today we're doing some All for One. With an Annie versus a Yasuo. Interesting matchup. Oh. Even though Yasuo is a hard matchup, just go for the main. Go for a Dark Seal just because, well, the Orange Ring might be useful for the sustainability in your mana, but you're Annie. You should almost never run out of mana.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Try to keep up. Come out.
Although you start with E, so I don't know what you're gonna do. Okay, both their ignites are down. Wait, is it just one? Okay then. Oh, they give you more gold too. Neat. That wind wall. It's fine, it's fine.
Have you seen my antlers? Don't be a scaredy cat.
Nope, look at their TP back in. This is the problem, she's not gonna let me farm. No, she's not gonna let me farm. Nope. Yeah, see, I'm gonna be so far behind. Because they can't do two people farming. Ready. We get the quick charge one. So we get the quick charge tier instead of the regular tier, so we could actually charge it up a little bit faster. Obviously, but you could sustain ourselves with just tier and spell mana. They're pretty cheap items. If he steals all of our farm, we won't be completely out of them. See, both of them are farming and then. And I think it'd be good. Why do they have. A jungler. They don't have a jungler, do they? I don't know.
An ally has been slain.
I really need to farm.
Come out.
Okay. Both of their walls done. Because they're not in sync. Okay, we can go in. I don't really have a Yasuo is annoyed.
I
I can go back. You have 4 mana and health. What are you getting to go by? Yes, we did get killed there, but... Look, there's nobody going maybe 80k. It looks like he's going for magic resistance. Of course he is. There we go, now we're set up right. Over to you. We get our boots soon. We go over to you just to sustain ourselves. Gives us 6 mana each time we go back to you. Even if he was very... I wonder if she's using ultimate at... Ooh. Oh, are you kidding me? He can dash through the wall? That is ridiculous. Yeah, there's nothing we can do about that. Just stack up MR already, and we don't have edge damage yet. It's okay, once we get our spellbinder, we're fine. Guess who loves to cast his spells? You know, the Q. We can stack them very easily, we'll share them. And it gives you 100 AP when you're there, and then another 100 AP when you activate use. That's 200 AP in one item. And at ASF, it gives like 116. It is. Hey. You can death count. Get these. Either one of those. And then MR doesn't matter. Oh. Stop that. Nobody on their team has TP, really? Not that anybody was coming. So now we got our spellbinder. And now we start doing real damage. That wind wall is so annoying. But not enough to save him.
Try to keep up.
Oh, That's a cooldown and a 60 second cooldown. You pretty much can use it whenever you ult up. Just gotta use it right here to get away from him because he's on the flash, but unfortunately it doesn't matter because yes, you'll just dash it. There we go. Yeah, she's taking all the kills, so I have.
Double kill.
So she has all the damage, so she can keep getting more kills. She's getting snowballed in the way, and I can't do anything because I don't have any armor and I don't have any health. So you, yeah. And look at these, yes. We are doing terrible compared. Not that the CS gives a lot more gold than normal, so it's not entirely. It just means that they're getting ahead even faster now.
Come out, wherever you are.
Yep. Get him.
Shut down.
I didn't want to have to use this so early, but I still don't have flash up. Yeah. One thing you can only count on is the Yasuo player being stupid. His champion is BS, but his player is very stupid. This event definitely has a lot of shorter cooldown than I expected. I don't even have any item. Only that, it's already at 636. It's already at a third stack. But that might be just because of an extra. Yeah, I'm gonna have to leave you, sorry.
Enemy has been slain.
No, I'm gonna have to leave you. Nope. No, I don't. Dude, I was actually a trinket. Why do they keep sending in so many people top? An ASAP, now we have max damage. Well, not max damage, but we have a set amount of damage. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Okay, yeah. They flash to get killed, die. So, yeah. Lovely for that, we get somebody that's actually on our spellbender for it. And it will open death camp and we go for loot. They're all stacking up MR, so we might actually go for more snap. Every single one of them is jump out of the mid. Because mid quote unquote jungler. Doing, to be honest. Why do they keep running into an enemy with stun? Especially this guy, he doesn't even have any. He has a spear visage and a merc trance, why would. Because he. She was also rogue. Oh. I can't do anything with all those wings. We really need to start grouping, don't we? Man, that spear visage mug trade to and no mantle really worked. Yeah, we definitely need this point stamp. My god, they are so tanky. Yeah, that yeah, sure, that's what I'm doing. We're going for the Deuce Warrior. You don't take it all.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
But the other ones, one of the Mars, the Spear Visage. It's just impossible to deal with them right now until we get our board staff. Then there'll be challenges. Kind of. Yeah, they get so much gold from just pushing now. Look at that, just two waves and we already got our voice set. And they all kill you because, yes, you owe. VV5, why are you trying to do that? I like how they make automatic emotes awesome to play. Can we take this? Do we have damage? How many others do you have a void staff? No? Oh, yep. Somebody was smart enough to get a void staff, so yeah. And then we also have someone going AD, and they're actually doing pretty well for themselves. Pretty low on farm, but they're doing pretty well. I don't think we need a Zonya, so. I don't think there's that needs to be. Well, we need a Zonya. Yeah, it's 400 gold. Nope. No Baron, no shield. Avengers up in 30 seconds.
You see my bear tippers?
Can we stack it up as high as we can? Annoying Yasuo is easily dealt with by a group of Annie's. Alpha 1, Annie versus Yasuo. We'll give it to the Annie we leaned with. Alright, well, that was Annie versus Yasuo on Alpha 1. We'll see you in the next one.